It is the start of day 4 of 6 or 7 of the ones. We are here at Girl State, and I'm starting to feel the sleep deprivation. So we'll see how today goes.